Hello everyone, how are you doing? And we start with this clip.
You are not lost.
And don't! You are nothing! Well, the tripwire didn't work, so the smoke bomb, yeah. Offensive smoke bomb. And taunts again. So, this is my little revenge, a corner stun. Clap, clap. Okay, just a funny moment. Okay, trying the smoke bomb on the roof. But the grab is mine. With variety, 900 points. This is the start of another game in Antioch. And I start with the poison. And the stun. Whoa. First blood. And a chain. Good. Good start. Variety and 950 points. That's the gladiator of the tripwire smoke bomb, offensive smoke bomb and taunts. I thought to get the focus, but no, okay. Let it go with the poison.
30 seconds remaining.
I use the disguise. And look up to the score. Crap, I was usurped. 20 seconds and I was usurped. Wait, I still might have a chance. Which one of them? 10 seconds, Carlos, move. Okay, I know who. It's this one here. Come on, lock. Kill. Yes! Oh, one of best usurpations ever. Wow. Really, really crazy moment. Yeah, it was such a good feeling, you know. Usurpation in the very last second. Oh, great. Antioch. I love this map. Well, Revelations, I think I love almost all maps. Like this one, Knight's Hospital. One of my favorite when I started to play in 2011. Still is one of my favorite. And there it is, a focus. Acrobatic Incognito. Beautiful. 750. Another good moment on the Knight's Hospital roof. You are taking the lead with a silent kill and a stun. Good. Run. You can run. I poison. You have taken the lead. I love it so much. With greater variety. Beautiful. 950. Yes. Good prestige lobby. As you can see, all level 50, so everyone was prestige. And one of my best kills in this session. Yeah, it was my best kill of this session. With Strike, extreme variety, and a stun! Wow, 1700 points. What an amazing kill. I had to slow down the time, so. Oh, maybe my best game of the session, but I didn't save them all. Okay. Yes! Now I'm Prestige 1. New Prestige. Okay, here we go for our match in Venice. Let's go with my favorite set. It was the first game of the session. Disguise and Poison. Yeah, it is my set. I love so much Revelation. I can play with this set, Disguise and Poison. It's really, really amazing for me. Oh, and this soundtrack of Venice. So good, so cool. It brings such great memories. You know, I'm really happy, and I'm starting this commentary by talking about the efforts of the community. I want to say thanks a lot for the persons who make this possible. We have using the new technology, and the Discord servers allow us to create again a way of playing Brotherhood Revelations AC3. It's cool that I've been watching all of the AC multiplayers on PC, Black Flag on PlayStation 4, but the Xbox last year, it seemed almost dead for the older multiplayers, you know. It was possible just to play Black Flag. If I wanted to play Deathmatch on AC3, Revelations or Brotherhood, it was almost impossible, even at weekends. But now the Xbox community created a Discord server, and now we have been able to play not only on weekends, but during the week we have been playing Brotherhood, Revelations and AC3. So this is amazing. That's 8, 9, 10 years old multiplayers, and it's cool to see that it is alive in all platforms. So my congratulations and my appreciation for the efforts of keeping these multiplayers alive. It's really good. I really appreciate that. Just a little break on the commentary here. I was pressing the B button to get the grab or the poison, but it just failed. Yeah, it just failed. And to make it worse, yeah, I was grabbed. Oh, come on. Whoa, so far away. 2600 points away from my rival. The courtesan was my pursuer during almost of the game of this match, and now she is my target. But as I was saying, I'm really happy and I appreciate a lot the efforts to bring back this multiplayer on Xbox. Okay, the stun and the poison came out.
Contract lost.
It's funny that the score times 2 doesn't spot with the stun, so it only works on the kill, which allowed me to get, as you can see, at 2100 points. And then with the hidden kill, I jumped the lead. So I turned the game in a few seconds with these two moves. Okay, the courtesan was again my pursuer, but this kind of corner stun, well, I can say it was a surprise stun. So it is really good that on Xbox the things are really working. I hope that we can keep this, and also I think we can achieve bigger things, amazing things with these multiplayers. I could imagine if Sony made the PlayStation 4 with backwards compatibility with the PlayStation 3. I think it will be, you know, I think the game was so much alive in every platforms. But it's funny because even this year, we are in January 2021, and I see several players playing Brotherhood on PlayStation 3. Yeah, there are still people on PlayStation 3, and they are playing Brotherhood. At least I've watched some videos in this year, which is really great. And now, with a greater variety, 1100 points. So few kills, but very profitable. I was hoping to get the extreme variety Let's see if I can get it or not. 3 minutes. 3 minutes and a half. And I'm playing. Let's go with the Renegade.
Contract lost.
Contract lost.
Ground finish.
Okay. We don't waste a ground finish, you know. Honorable death. And this is it, my friends. I'm really happy to play again Brotherhood Revelations. And it's really amazing, the feeling. So now the courtesan is my target again. Oh no, contract lost again. Well, another ground finish, and I'm dead. It's funny that the Sentinel is using Templar Vision. so long. I never saw someone using this ability. You know, when I played Brotherhood and Revelations for the first time, we are speaking of 2011 or something. Here it is with the Templar Vision. When I played it for the first time, I use it just for the multiplayer challenges. Yeah, and I trigger again at times 2. As I told you before, if you stun and if you have the score times 2 activated, it doesn't work. You still keep the times 2. You have the stun, 200 points, but the score times 2 is still alive. Oh, I wasn't in time to get a hidden, but anyway, it was a good kill. Oh, nice. Oh, the Thespian. Good kill, silent one. Last minute. The Corsair is my target. There she is. Oh, I wanted so much the grab. Okay, it wasn't this what I wanted.
30 seconds
remaining.
Contract lost.
Oh, another contract lost. Big crap. Okay. I have the disguise. I want at least trying a stun, but no. The Corsair spotted me very well. And I'm dead on the last seconds of the game. Well, my friend, thanks a lot for watching. Hey, the Taunt of the Renegade. I really appreciate you have been watching this. Hope you appreciate the gameplay. Send some comments. What do you think about the community and the efforts? And see you next time. Bye bye.